Good evening, everyone. For those who don't know me, my name is Mr. Nguyen, Mr. Elliot Nguyen, and I'm the music director here at St. Mary's College High School. And welcome to our winter music concert. The ensembles that you'll be hearing tonight are Beginning Band, Intermediate Band, Modern Band, Advanced Symphonic Band, and Jazz Band. So as you can see, there's a lot of different groups performing tonight. So yes, brace yourselves, it will be a longer show than the fall concert, which was actually a lot shorter. Before we get started, I had a little notice actually from someone saying that someone's car with the license plate 8W0J570 is parked on Posen and the lights are on and the doors are open. So if you do have a car that with this license plate 8W0J570, make sure you just maybe take a look at that. On with the show. The two ensembles that will be concluding this year are Intermediate Band and Advanced Symphonic Band. It's been a pretty long, arduous year. And then there are new groups this term, Beginning Band, which is a brand new ensemble, learning instruments for the very first time, understanding musical ideas and concepts, figuring out how to play their instruments. Modern Band, which is a group that solely plays music by ear, and also will conclude with our advanced jazz ensemble directed by Mr. Filson. In between the sets, I won't talk as much, so that's why I'm trying to give everyone an intro into the music concert, and I hope you enjoy the show. Thank you. Let's welcome to the stage now, Max Dreskin on the piano.
Thank you.
Next up, we have a vocal group. They're student-led. It's a Varsity Vocals Club, and they're going to be playing or singing Scars to Beautiful. And we'll get set up in a second, and we'll start momentarily. Next up, we have Riley Salvador on the piano. Once again, Riley Salvador. Next up, we're going to introduce our first ensemble for the evening, and this is Beginning Band. So please, Beginning Band, come to the stage. We'll take a couple moments to get set up, and we'll be back momentarily. Thank you. Thank you. once again, beginning band. Yeah, I've seen their improvement over the last few weeks, and they're just getting better and better and better, and I wish to see how they grow in the next term ahead. The next performer is Colin Keese on the piano. Once again, Colin. Next up Next ensemble that we're going to welcome to the stage is Intermediate Band. Once again, we'll take a couple minutes to get set up, and we'll be with you shortly. Alright, we're going to switch things up for a little bit. Intermediate Band is going to be playing a first tune. It's a Harry James and the Orchestra tune, A Long, Long Time Ago. And then we'll follow with some Michael Jackson songs that you can probably feel free to sing along to. Thank you. Let's give it up for Anthony on the saxophone and Shai on the trumpet. We'll be right back. Another round of applause for Intermediate Band. Hopefully you are singing along and dancing along, because there's probably going to be more familiar tunes that you're aware of later in the modern band set. We're going to switch gears now to a very talented soloist. Her name is Astrid Chop, and she'll be playing the flute for us. So please welcome Astrid to the stage. Once again, Astrid Chop on the flute. We're going to welcome to the stage now Advanced Symphonic Band, and they're going to be playing some tunes that you might have heard from different movies. So please welcome Advanced Symphonic Band. How's everyone doing out there? Pretty good? Are we in the mood for more music?
Yeah!
All right. That was Advanced Symphonic Band. Give them another round of applause. We're going to switch gears into this part of the concert. We're going to start with the piano soloist, and then also start with our modern band and symphonic band ensembles. But let's bring up to the stage Simon Daniel on the piano. Let's give it up for Simon on the piano. All right, so we're gonna transition over to this point of the concert where you are welcome to feel free to sing along. This first group is gonna be doing a cover of a rendition of Country Road, Take Me Home. So let's welcome to the stage, Modern Band. This piece will feature Tashi on the saxophone for the solo. So let's give it up for Tashi. Once again, that was Max on the piano, Tashi on the saxophone, Ashley on the guitar, and Gabe also on the guitar. I feel like I could have heard a little more singing, but you know, we'll get you some singing. Maybe this next tune will probably help you sing a little bit more. This is a Jackson 5 rendition of I'll Be There. So let's welcome this next group up to the stage. Thank you. Simon Daniel on the piano, Lila Emerson Hoover on the bass, Preston guitar, Pierce Madison on the drums, and Cho Wong, also known as MJ, on the alto saxophone. All right, this next group, I know all the students love to sing this song. This is When I Was Your Man. Let's welcome this next group to the stage.
Thank you.
Kanoa and Jacob on the piano, Franklin on the keyboard, Wade Freeman on the drums, Jason Rodriguez on the bass, and Will on the guitar. We're going to welcome a few other people from the group, and we're going to be playing two pieces also that you are welcome to sing along to. So let's welcome the rest of the group, please. Thank you. Oh, you all sound so beautiful. Thanks for singing along. Once again, that was Modern Band. Thank you for sticking around, folks. So I have the pleasure now to introduce the jazz band director, Mr. Casey Filson.
All right, good evening, everybody. Thanks for hanging around for us. If you need a minute to get up, stretch your legs, get a drink of water, get that yawn out, we'll be fully ready with it. So we are the Advanced Jazz Band. I'm very blessed to have a lot of talent up here. But how about a big hand for all the musicians who've been playing all night? So we've been working in this class. You know, a jazz band is like a team. Everybody has to do their part. And when everybody does their part right, it's really a very beautiful thing. And we've been working on playing as a group, working as an ensemble, but also using music as a vehicle of expression for the individual. And so with that said, we'll start out with an old standard written by the great jazz pianist Earl Garner. This is gonna feature Luke LaFontaine on alto saxophone, Raul Saldana on trumpet, and Peter Podesta on guitar. Misty. Thank you. And we'd like to do a song from the Afro-Cuban tradition. This is titled Mambo Hot. This is going to feature Cameron Applebaum on piano. All right. Jurgis Voss on alto saxophone. Lennon Suffin on guitar. And Raul Saldana on the trumpet. We're hard to see in the back. We've got Reggie Maskett on drums, Jacqueline Estembre on drums, and that was Trey Ray Bennett on the last selection.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. It's rare to have such a great lead trumpet player. And so again, another hand for Raul Saldana. I also want to point out that Lennon Sutton is his first year in jazz band. He was terrified at the beginning of the year, but he's doing great. We are now going to do our most ambitious arrangement. This is a wonderful arrangement by the great trumpet player Freddie Hubbard's Red Clay. And this will feature our freshman tenor saxophonist Timothy Hamp, our junior trumpet player Sebastian Borg, and Roger Freeman and Charles Higley on bass. And I also want to point out, way in the back, we have Bryce Rose Green on piano. Freddie Hubbard's Red Clay. Thank you. Thank you. Reggie Maskin on drums back there. Along with Zach on the stepper. Right now, we're going to go back to the swing mode and play a great song by the great pianist Bobby Timmons. This is made famous by the Art Blakey and the Jazz Messengers, and this is entitled Mona. This is going to feature Marlon Jones on baritone saxophone. We're going to have a guitar summit and feature Peter Podesta and Lena Seven, but also our freshman Jonah Silvers on guitar. And on valve trombone, Marley Filson. Thank you so much. Again, Marlon Jones on baritone saxophone. Marley Fulson on trombone. Guitar section. We got one more song for you, but before we do that, Sebastian has something he wants to say.
Like I said last year, who's ready to get funky? Oh, come on, come on. Who's ready to get funky?
All right, so we're going to reach back way back into the 70s before they did all the hits. We're going to do a Kool & the Gang composition entitled Jungle Boogie. This is going to feature Luke LaFontaine on alto saxophone, yet another freshman, Miles Rappaport on trumpet, and Jonah Silver on guitar. I forgot to say, the solo intro on that last song was Cameron Applebaum. He knew it so well, he didn't wait for me to count it in. He just played it. Well done. Again, thank you everybody for sticking around on this Thursday night. That concludes our winter concert. Appreciate all your love and support. Thank you and have a good night.